Hi everyone, Major here, and welcome back to They Are Billions. So I'm not sure which episode this is, but they are here. They're coming from all around. So I'm just having a look at my initial defenses. I'm not too worried about this area down here. We should be able to hold there. Up here, a little bit less so confident. Probably need at least one more executor. We do have three ballistas and an executor. That executor there will provide a little bit of coverage, especially around the timber walls. This was one of my last additions, just this area here, two executors and a stone wall, followed by another three executors behind it. Up in the north, got three executors. And one on the right-hand side, which probably isn't enough, but if they do get through there, we've got these two executors here, with another two further back, which will also provide a bit of cover for anything that does get through this area between that executor, and these two ballistas. Now, if they do get through this area, which there's a good likelihood that they will. We've got one, two, three four executors and four shocking towers. And we do have another two executors on the right-hand side. Now, here's the problem child here at the moment. You can see the hordes coming in. Thank you. Little bit of a cameo performance there by one of the infected. So they're moving in. We've got a ballista covering an open wall with one, two, three executors and a ballista to follow it up. So I'm not really sure. I'm just going to have to let's just go with it.
Our defenses
I've
are
got no
being
gold at the
attacked.
moment.
Our forces are in danger.
All right, let's hold it now. I've got 440 gold. Shocking tower won't cover it. Two ballistas will cover that. Yeah, we need something more back here. Looking like up in the north. All right, they're definitely going to get through there eventually. Can I put another bit of wall in there just to help out? No. Two soldiers. Well, I think you would probably be better off coming back
Great
here
idea, sir.
rather than just sacrifice yourself for nothing. On this side, okay, the executors are at play. Executors are at play here. A lot of chubbies though. A lot of chubbies coming in there. This side, not so bad just yet. Okay, let's see, have a quick look at this side.
We are attacking the colony defenses.
All right, what about up in the north? All right, so they're just about through. Don't have enough gold for another executor as yet. That's all the gold we've got. This is the area I want to
They are
watch for the
trying to
time
break
being.
through. They are infecting our buildings.
Right, let's hold it again. All right, so over across this side, they haven't even got to the walls yet. That's good. Getting close to the walls, the executors are doing their jobs there. This is where it's going to all fall. Look at all this coming in. Oh my God. Oh my God, Father. All right, so they got to the wall there. Still getting to the wall there. All right, so for the time being, this is the problem child. All right, let's just continue on.
Are attacking. They are trying to break into the building.
Right, losing some food. Like anything's got in just yet. I got 600. Let's see if we can get a little bit of. Oops, no, I want stone where I can. help. And if they do get through here, we'll put another one. Alright, out of gold. I was going to put more stone walls up, I can't. Alright, so they're still tracking along there. Alright, so we've lost that farm. Can I upgrade one of these? Not yet. How much food? That gives me 34, 36, 41, 40, 70. That's a great farm. Now I've got a couple that are not putting out huge amounts. 58, 46. How much was that one worth? 20. Okay, I haven't lost anything there. Oh, they're through. They're through. Alright, need gold to update those walls. Still more coming in. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, so here they come. Got through, which was to be expected. Units under attack. That's okay. Right, that's pretty much what we expected. Alright, three executors there. Right, can we get a little bit more fencing here just to hold them for a little bit longer? So this one's gone. That's a blow. Let's keep going. Oh no! I did not expect this. Alright. I've got bugger all gold again. 10 gold. Can only get up one wall. Alright, so the easiest way to the community centre is via here. Storage expanded, cost me 30 gold. Might be able to get a fence all the way through. Only got 77 stone, but this would probably be the place to start it. Let's get rid of the sawmill. And the power generator. Let's get a bit more fencing down here. They're coming. Oh, they're coming fairly quickly. 500. What else can I demolish? I don't want to get rid of that just yet. Oh, they're in here too. Alright, so we need to build some more timber fencing here. So that should hold that. So they're in there. So we've got another three executors. Doesn't have any field of vision there to help me. What else can I sell? I need food. Not going to be able to buy any more houses. Okay. automatically sells excess. And we've got iron, so we'll keep that for the time being. So the only thing I can't get a cracker. That's a sawmill plus 10. Don't want to get rid of that just yet. Only got the one layer of wall here, which is a worry. Well, let's go a little further.
They are trying to break through.
All right, 1400 gold. Right, so that is okay for the time being. That is probably not going to last, but where's my urgency? Right here. Executor. No ifs or buts. Alright, wall. /2:45 left. Let's go a little bit longer. Soldiers are done. All right, so that's a great choke point there. That's a good example of why you want to have a choke point. All right, so they haven't got... All right, so they've got in here. Oh, no, they're in here as well. Broken in here. How many more coming? Still lots. Right, so they're still coming down. Right, about to break through there. Right, so they're streaming through here because this is where the weak point is. Right, so where can I get another choke point? It's probably here. Through here. What have I got? 88 in wood. Right, is that going to allow me? I'm going to have to get rid of that house. Me 18 gold, but that will allow me to put up another executor there if this wall can hold for long enough. But then they're going to come straight through here. So let's get another wall up here. Way I can fend off one side, but I'm going to need an executor up here, and I'm going to have to demolish a couple of houses to put an executor in here. Alright, in the meantime, there's no point buying food because I'm so far in the negative. Alright, how much more is coming along this way? This side's not doing too bad. So if I want to demolish that. I want to try and get something built here, at least to hold them for a little while. How are we going on this side? This side. Wow. side, we look like we're almost done them. Right here, it's just a mess. So if we get through here, they're going to come down through here. So what have I got here? Nothing. But I do have another two executors over on this side. So what's the range there? Just for interest sake, can I get an executor in here? Don't know. All right. Let's do a little bit more. Again, let's have a look up here. Alright, so I've got one executor left, and then they're into the population properly. Oh no, two. So between that one and that one, I have got it covered. Alright, so we might be able to hang on there. 275. All right, so they're through the first wall. And then they'll be able to come around here as well. How are we going down further down? All right, so we seem to be holding just. We're all continuing to stream up here. All right, what about down here? Executors coming up. So what have we got? 40 wood. It's not going to be enough. It looks like we've held on in this little part. We've killed everything. Right, there's still a few there. Let's get that up and running. Up here. Let's keep going. Oh, there we go, they're through. What have we got over here to help hold? Nothing.
Tell me.
Come back to here. Two executors to hold them. Let's see what happens. This side. Oh, bugger, they got through while I wasn't looking. Well, looks like this is it. So we held the north and we held the northeast, and we're just about held the top of the east, if that makes sense. We've killed them all that got in on the southeast. On the south, they're being held at bay by a shopping tower and a ballista. So it's just this one area. Well, the area I thought that was okay, I was so wrong. Well, this is going to how it's going to play out. I'm not going to be able to do much about it. How unfortunate. 20,000 we killed. Well, I suppose that means we go back to the start and we try again. So close, but yet so far. All right, everyone. Hope you enjoyed that. My quasi did. Still disappointed. We'll catch you in the next series. Until then, it's Major out. Bye-bye.